American school children take more and more tests because they find that kids in Finland and in Korea score so much better than American kids. What they don't know is that in Finland and Korea, kids actually sing and they play and they have recesses and they do what kids are supposed to do. And our response in America is to do less and less play, to do less and less singing, do less and less that. And to tell these kids who are all frozen because they watch too much television and see too much violence at home, to have them sit still and to take tests, to compete with kids who actually don't have homework, but who are naturally curious because they feel safe.